chill on stage, you're already taking podcast records. Please introduce yourself.
Aaj main upar, aasmaan niche, aaj main aage, zamana hai piche.
Welcome, we are Chennai. From handling events to doing what I like, from diving deep with music and dance to doing a lot of art and crafts, from enjoying my studies at my college to working on e-commerce with my dad at Mantra, I have been following my passions with smiling face and thoughtfully been named by my parents, Muskan Bhandari. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We loved that. What a fabulous
Chennai is about connecting communities.
And this community right here is connected by the language Tamil. And somehow, miraculously, they all have the grammar. ஒரு பொண்ணுக்கு எழுத படிக்க தமிழ் பேச தெரியும்னா முன்னாடியே தெரிஞ்சு விசில் அடிச்சிருவாங்க எப்படின்னு தெரியும். ஸோ தமிழ் பேச தெரியும்னு சொன்னீங்க, ஒரே ஒரு லைன் இவங்களுக்காக தமிழ்ல பேசுறீங்களா?
We are Chennai, எப்படி இருக்கீங்க? It's ரொம்ப நல்லா இருக்கு இந்த மாதிரி கிரவுட் பார்க்கறதுக்கு, எஸ்பெஷலி ஒரு சென்னை, அது ஒரு மாடலிங் இண்டஸ்ட்ரியில் இவ்வளோ க்ரௌட் வந்து சப்போர்ட் பண்ணுறீங்க. இட் கிவ்ஸ் அஸ் லாட் ஆஃப் கான்ஃபிடென்ஸ் டு பர்ஃபார்ம் அண்ட் க்ரோ. ஸோ தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச், ரொம்ப நன்றி வந்ததுக்கு.
பர்ஃபெக்ட், தேங்க்யூ வெரி மச். லேடிஸ் அண்ட் ஜென்டில்மென், ஆர் நெக்ஸ்ட் கண்டெஸ்டன்ட் ஆன் தி ஸ்டேஜ் இஸ் தி லவ்லி அகிலா. கேன் யூ ப்ளீஸ் ஹேவ் யூ ஆன் ஸ்டேஜ்?
What you desire, respect what you admire, and believe what you desire. A very good morning, sorry, a very good evening, respected judges and ladies and gentlemen. Vanakkam, we are Chennai. I'm Samyukta Prem, 27 years old, from Coimbatore. I'm a fashion designer and a stylist by profession and a model by passion. I'm also a fitness enthusiast and a baker by passion too. And I would also like to say that I'm a proud winner of Mrs. India Universe 2018. And I'm also associated in an organization that helps in the education of young girl children. And I would like to give one message to all the women out there. I would say dream big, and nothing is impossible if you work for it and if you really want it. I'm wishing all the wonderful women a very happy Women's Day, and I thank VR Chennai for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, Samyukta. Thank you.
Honored to be a part of the Purple Awards conducted by VR Chennai. Singer, Bharatanatyam dancer, model, and aspiring actress. Raised in Boston, my name is Akila Narayanan, and I'm 21 years old. I believe the one aspect anyone needs to succeed in life is passion. And for me, my passion will always be music. This passion has led me to move from Boston to Chennai to pursue my bachelor's degree in music at KM Music Conservatory, run by A.R. Rahman sir. Along with being a student, I'm also a part-time teacher at an international school. It brings me so much joy to educate young minds and see their enthusiastic smiles to learn more music. It's just such an honor to be a teacher. Along with being a teacher, I've also acted in my first Tamil feature film called Kadambari, which is set to release in the next 2 months. And the audio launch is actually on the 21st, which is so exciting. And it's actually a horror movie where I play the ghost, which might be surprising because I don't look really scary right now. So that's about it for me. Thank you so much.
Fascinating. Tell us a little bit about yourself. Check.
A very good evening to the judges and the panel. And Manakam, we are Chennai. Saukyama. Rendu rendu peru da saukyam pole. Okay. My name is Gautami. I'm 23. I'm a Bharatanatyam dancer. I've been training under Dr. Radhika Shurjit for 11 years. And I'm also a Carnatic singer. I have a Carnatic background. My great-grandfather is Papanasam Shivan. And my passion though is in the field of playback singing. I chased that during college times, and my first debut song was in Telugu in the movie Arjun Reddy. And I made my Tamil debut as recent as 3 weeks back in the movie Kannum Kannum Kolai Edithal, which is Dulkar Salman's 25th movie. Okay, take a minute to wait there. And no, other than,
as soon as you say Dulkar Salman, all the women in the audience have the same reaction.
I know.
So take a breath.
But unfortunately, I haven't gone to meet him yet, so I'm a little disappointed.
I'm going to get you to focus on this evening right about now.
Yeah, I'm trying. Other than this, I'm also an avid environmentalist, and I'm a core member of the NGO Environmentalist Foundation of India. We preserve and conserve and bring back life to lakes and ponds and wildlife all over India, mainly in Chennai. So that's me, and thank you so much to everybody present in this project of Purple Awards for giving me this opportunity, taking me into the family of Purple Awards and having me to.
Thank you. We look forward to hearing all of your music as well.